alright guys, it's time for me to get vaccinated. And we are just leaving. And let's.
So which vaccine are you getting, Shruti?
I am getting
Covishield.
I heard a lot about it. So let's see how it impacts me.
Okay.
It would be interesting because I have been through symptoms. So let's see what would this bring.
Let's do it. Okay, so we have taken the electric rickshaw and I am getting it at a hospital called Dharamshila, which is about 15 minutes from my place. And these e-rickshaws are so comfortable to travel to places which are like, you know, 20-25, maximum 20-25 minutes away. So that's what I'm doing. And let me show you how it looks on the other side.
So this is the hospital called Dharamshila, and I think they have a makeshift department or something down there.
आई थिंक यहीं से था।
Yeah.
कोड है 5830।
ये आप अपॉइंटमेंट दिखाइए पहले।
अपॉइंटमेंट
दिखाइए। ठीक है, आधार कार्ड दिखाइए। अनीता यादव।
हाँ जी। Because I'm a lefty, so this is my working hand and this is my vaccine hand. Ta-da! What's the day today? Anyways, today is the day. Today is the day I got my vaccine down. Alright guys, so I am back home after my vaccination. It's been 2 hours. I was just going for this, but it's just, 2 hours. And I am feeling alright. It's just there's a little tingly sensation that I have in my upper arm. And that's about it. But mostly, I am doing well. And I'll keep you updated. And let's see. I'm hoping that, it would be just like, oh yeah, nothing. But let's see. I'll keep you updated. See you. So, it's been almost 12 hours since I got my first dose of vaccination. And yesterday night, I was feeling absolutely fine. There were no issues. I was working a little late and, I stayed up till a little later than usual. It's all good. I did not even remember at points of time that, I got vaccinated. But then I woke up this morning and I thought that, my legs are hurting a bit. So I thought that it might be because I resumed my workout yesterday and I thought it might be just because of that my legs are hurting and all. But then a little later, now my body is aching, it's actually aching. Oh yes, I forgot to mention that my arm, the part where I got the injection. So that is hurting, and also while sleeping, I think I slept on this side, so it is hurting for sure. But other than that, yes, my body is aching also. And then I went to my mummy and I told her, and then she checked my temperature and she was like, oh yeah, you have temperature. So that's where we are at right now, and let's see for how long these symptoms go on for, because for some people I think they've gone for, went on for about 3 days or so, I think so. But anyways, that's the update so far. And so I just want to mention that, I am having this absolutely amazing juice of beetroot, cucumber and watermelon that my younger sister made for me, and it's delicious. So, health first always, wellness first always.
So Sammy, how are you feeling now?
That's a very good question. I am having all the symptoms all over again, and it's not a good feeling. I am coughing. I am sneezing. I feel like puking. And that's the reason why I decided to just, lie down for a bit. That I don't want to puke. anything is okay, but I don't want to puke. So I decided to maybe just, lie down a little for a while and let at least that symptom
forget me. I mean, I want to forget it and it should forget. So that's where we are at now. What time is it? It's 9:30 in the morning. So yeah, as you know, as the hours are going, the symptoms are only increasing, and there's pain in my this, what do you call this? I don't even remember what do you call this. But yes, you know, I think I'm losing all of my senses. Hopefully, in a few hours, I might just get better or I might just get worse.
Okay, so it's been 24 hours and my symptoms are pretty much how they were during the day. I even, you know, got a little cough and I told you all of that already. So in any case, the update right now is that my body is still aching pretty much, and the place where I got the, you know, the injection, that is in a lot of pain, and it's, I just hope that, you know, tonight is that like the, it will end and tomorrow morning will be back to how it is, and I'm really looking forward to it because I'm not liking this at all. Nope. Okay guys, so this is my final update on iVaccine. So I am doing all well now, I'm perfectly fine. It's just that the pain on my arm stayed for quite a bit. So I won't say it was very painful, but yes, it was there. It was very much there, and that's about it. So that's all about my first dose of vaccine, and my next dose is scheduled for 3 months later, and I'll post a video about that too. So go and get vaccinated like right now. Don't delay it.